Hello everybody, and welcome to Nerd's New Sexy Shiny Force Let's Play Part 9. Let's go ahead and continue back into our journey where we last, lost our fight to the marionette. Hopefully this time, we can beat him. So where we last left off, we raised everybody. I should probably buy some items. No. Or upgrade equipment if I can here. That storage house, already raided that chest. That's the school. Ah, here it is. Let me double check, see. Okay. Arrows. Dang it. What kind of arrow? Wooden? Yeah, that's the only kind of arrow available right now. Okay. So let's go ahead and try to go back into the fight. Ah, darn it. Holy hell. Thank you. Ooh, nice crit by Hans. And he leveled up. Of course, the first attack puts Luke to sleep. Really gonna cast freeze? Shit. This isn't looking good. Yep. Figures. There you go, Gong.
Hell yeah. Get everybody into position. I can't remember the range for three. I think it can go out to here. Oh, come on, Luke. So I have detox now, in case, like, one of my heroes has, what feels like permanent deep sleep. Or poison, in case Tau gets poisoned again. Come on, why are you guys always missing now? Ooh, 2 points. Alright, so yeah, that was the right approximate range of his freeze. So I need to move Gore away, heal him. Wait, is there any... Yeah, there's that chest. The chest over there. I'll let Gore, not Gore, Gong, take it. There you go, Gong. Level 5, attack by 3. Holy cow. I'm not ready to fully push in yet. Doesn't double. Okay, good. Honor needs the XP more than Hans. There we go. Defense by 1, magic by 2. Freeze, okay. Alright, so now here's where all the attacks come in on the marionette. Gotta go and check board pattern so he doesn't attack everyone at once. Steel arrow, hey, that'd be useful for Hans. Who needed healing? Oh, that's right, Tao did. No? Gort. Gort did. He's, 14 out of 16. Since Freeze can deal up to 14 damage, I don't want him to die in one hit. And the marionette's gonna move next time. Hope he goes after Hans. Oh, come on. You know what? Let's force it to go after Hans by sacrificing Henri. Because in theory it should... Yeah, it's going to go melee Henri. Okay. Oh, come on, Ken. Attack by one, defense by three. That one wasn't worth it. Only 4 damage. Well, Tao's dead. Mei's dead. It's literally a race against time when you're fighting against bosses. Oh, motherfucker, Luke. It's literally a race against time when you're fighting against bosses that heal when they're before the next turn. Oh, great. Why are you guys missing so much? Like, Ken hits, and, like, he's shit. Yep, figured. Well, there goes Luke, Hans, and maybe not Ken. I'm waiting for Gort to, like, double. Defense potion, that would kind of help. Depending who I put it on. I have no choice, I have to put my main character in there. For even a hope of winning. Oh! Ho ho! Holy shit! That was almost an instant game over. I just need someone to double attack. Yes! That was extremely close with one health on our main character. Light will never defeat the darkness. Yeah, I don't know about that. Just going over, looking everywhere else. I think that's really it. Yep, okay. So let's go ahead and raise our people again. And I believe this is the end of chapter 2. We shall see. Go over here. This is the part where you literally just hold down the button to say okay. I have to admit, that was a close battle, but Gort did it. I gotta give Hans the steel arrow that Gong picked up. That will drastically help Hans' damage. No, didn't mean to do that. Can I promote anyone? Nope, no one has earned promotion. That's at level 10. Alright, so let's go. No, not equip. Give. Steel arrow. To Hans. No, not use. I need equip. So, an extra 5 attack. Better than nothing. Alright, so let's go over to the Patriarch of the Village. No, talk to him. Alright, so I can go back down here. I should probably save. So, I can't remember if it goes directly into battle after you get on the ship, or if it goes to chapter 2. Or chapter 3. We're already in chapter 2. You're going to burn. Nothing's unusual. Yeah, there's a bunch of fire. Okay, so no, it... 1, 2... Yeah, I was about to say, we're 2 battles in chapter 2. To the northeast. Alright, so let's go ahead and save again. This wasn't the ship I was remembering. Blame my faulty memory on that. Thank you guys so much for checking in. Hope you enjoyed. Stay nerdy. Stay sexy. Always.